Guys, it's the newest and latest on a camcorder. Now, a lot of times you're like, camcorder? I haven't thought about a camcorder in a while. Well, you do when you try to record something more than about 30 seconds on your phone. You're like, wow, I really wish I had something that could record for much longer than my phone because I don't want to fill my phone up with a bunch of video that never plays back well and, quite frankly, doesn't look that good from your phone. Now we're going back to camcorders. Everybody's loving them, but we want them slim. We want them easy to operate. This one is from Bell & Howell. Lori rejoins me. We have a featured price of under $100 on this.
So nice.
So is that kind of the reason? Because we know we're not right. Doing the whole football game right. On our phones if we got a kid playing.
Well, that's just it. If you want to capture the entire game with your kid, and that is a great example, you're not going to want to put that entire game on your cell phone. It's going to take up all of your memory. It's going to take up all of your space. And this has a 60x digital zoom. So you want to be sure and steady that, but look at how close you're going to be able to get in. It has a gorgeous 3-inch touchscreen, and it's 1080p high definition. So I know, Suzanne, you and I were kind of talking before the show. It isn't always a given that your cell phone has full 1080p high def. Some of the really, really expensive ones do, but a lot of the other ones do not. So look at this. Gorgeous video, beautiful touchscreen, 270-degree rotating display and screen. I could watch my little video of my little guy just right here. He's out there outside just doing some fun stuff. But I love being able to capture those longer clips. I love knowing that it's full 1080p high definition. And then the stills here, you're gonna be able to shoot stills that are 16 megapixels. So what is on your camera right now? By the way, the cameras in our cell phones are typically about $5 or $10 cameras.
I can't believe this price has got a touchscreen.
Look at how it's got a gorgeous 3-inch touchscreen.
Oh my gosh, and you can tell, I thought it was gonna be something where you have to use a bunch of buttons.
No.
Literally, I just recorded a video and watched it back of her with no instructions whatsoever.
Right on the touchscreen.
That's amazing.
This has some of the easiest menus I have ever seen. It's super, super easy for you to manipulate. It's also a lot of fun. So if you have something pocket-sized like this, just know you're gonna be able to get into all of those great areas. So maybe you have the cheap seats in the back of the stadium. You're gonna be able to turn this. You're gonna be able to angle it so you can get that perfect video every single time. And instead of having to kind of fiddle around with your phone, trying to figure out where the settings are and where everything is, you open this up, it's ready to go. Look, less than 1 second and it started. Your beautiful screen is illuminated right there. You touch one button right here to start recording and then your Zoom controls are right here. So there's no learning curve. And then if you want to watch those videos, all you do, like you said, it is full touchscreen with some of the easiest menus I have ever seen.
So easy.
Ever.
I actually turned the light on in the front with just looking at the screen.
Right.
I mean, I have no instructions. I've already recorded. I actually watched the video back. I've not read any instructions. That's how simple and intuitive this is.
So
you know
good.
What I love? It's insanely lightweight.
It's
like
so
a lot
light.
Of times you're thinking, oh, you know, do I really want to carry something extra? Look how small this is. So if you carry a little even crossbody bag,
yes.
It can slip in there and it's crazy lightweight.
It's
like
perfect.
I would like to take this one with me because it weighs so little.
It's just
it's
a few
not
ounces.
Like I'm adding a whole bunch of extra
like bulk
heavy stuff.
And equipment.
Right.
And right. The nice thing too is what if the phone is or your phone is dying? You know what I mean? This has great battery life, so you're gonna be able to keep the entertainment going. I'm sitting here playing it back for you. Look at the gorgeous vivid colors. Bell & Howell, our Academy Award winner. From way back in the day when they used to be in the film business. So they know what they're doing with this beautiful sensor built right in. You have scene modes built right in. You have unbelievable photography modes. And I'll show you the menus. It's like really, really easy to use. So all you do is you can touch on that touch screen. You even have some controls right here on the inside. But I love this. You want to go home, you touch the little house. It has never been easier. Look at this. You want to go into your settings. I'm going to be able to do my image stabilization. Let me make sure that's turned on. Yep, it sure is. Then I can go in my digital zoom. So you can do 10x, you can do 60x. Imagine being able to get that much closer. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, it's really cool.
You can adjust your resolution, so if you want it to be that full 1080p, your scene modes are right here. And then you made a great point too. You know what, you wanna shoot video, but in a lot of cases, it's in the dark of night. Look at this super bright LED light that you have illuminating with the touch of a button. So all you do is you touch right here, or you can touch on that beautiful touch screen to enable that light. It's so simple and easy for you to use. I double tapped it right there, but look at that. Amazing. And again, just a couple of ounces right in the palm of your hand, just ensuring you have the right device. You don't want to trust our cell phones to some of our great family
memories.
The wedding,
the graduation, and you're not going to use your cell phone and do an hour recording.
No way.
We just don't, you know, cute little recording, that's great, but when you really want to record something lengthy, you're not going to use your cell phone because it eats up all your memory.
Right.
All right, we have four really good colors, actually. This is the champagne. This is a blue. I love that tealy blue. So champagne. champagne, this is the blue, this is gonna be your black, and then this one's gonna be your silver. So you're getting the camcorder, you get a little carrying pouch to go with it. You also are getting the 16 gigabyte card. That's a mini SD card, so right out of the box, you're ready to go. You also get the AC adapter, so we actually recharge this. It's chargeable.
Yep, so you all charge it. We include the cable for you, or you can plug it into your computers and USB charge it. Takes no time at all, holds a great charge. And then here's where you put your micro SD card. So there's a little bit of internal memory built right in, right? And then there's this little tiny flap down here at the bottom. This is where you put that micro SD card. When you're ready to share those memories, if they're an hour long, hour and a half long, whatever it is, you pop that right out and put it in the adapter that comes with that SD card, and you're gonna be able to put it into any computer, Mac or PC, and share in seconds. It's the easiest thing. And then with 16 megapixel stills, let me show you what that means, because the quality is gorgeous. If you've ever taken a picture, you know, of your little ones or your fur babies, and you thought, wow, this could be clearer, crisper, more beautiful, rich colors. Look at Belle and Howe.
Wow.
16 megapixels here. So these are really like some once in a lifetime kind of travel pictures that you're gonna be able to accomplish with your brand new Belle and Howe simply by pointing and shooting. And again, with all of that space, you have room for hours and hours of your videos and tons of pictures
as well. That's actually probably better pictures than your phone.
Yeah,
like
right.
The phone you have now.
Definitely.
That's actually a better still picture. And it's nice not to take all that stuff around. You know what I mean? If you're going on vacation, you can slip this in a pocket. It's super easy. It can go into a cargo pant, in a crossbody, in your purse. It's super lightweight too. And if you're a mom and you got the stroller and you're pushing all the stuff in the diaper bag and you're like, oh, but I don't want to miss these fun moments at the park, you'll use this camcorder. Okay, so here's the story. If you want the blue, which is that tealy blue color, I have 80 remaining. If you want the silver, I have 68, exactly 68 left, that's it. And again, we have a limited time on the feature price, 5 flex pays over this weekend, but it all ends on Monday night, so the flex pay is gonna come to a close. By the way, Lori, real quick, William, on the aftershocks we did, he had a question, could you sleep in the aftershock?
Well, sure, you could.
It's pretty comfortable.
I've never done that, but I mean, you could.
Yeah, if you
I don't
need to.
See why not.
All right, I digress for a moment for you, William, on Facebook.
No worries.
So what are we doing here?
HDMI. So this has an HDMI out port right here, so you can plug this into your big TVs to be able to watch back any of your great family videos. You can shoot in slow motion. You can shoot in fast motion. So if it's your son, like running the bases at the baseball game or softball game, you're gonna have so much fun capturing that. You can even slow it down if you wanna do that slow motion. And then look at the night mode here. Talk about absolutely
crazy.
Beautiful colors that you're able to see even in pitch darkness. I mean, obviously this is beautifully illuminated, but a lot of the video kind of breaks apart at night. It does not look good at all. This is seamless. And here's an example of slow motion. So yeah, maybe it's the kids at the theme park. Maybe you want to catch the horror in their eyes as they slide down that giant hill on the roller coaster. You're going to be able to do that with this
incredible
Belle and
Howe. Or it's Halloween's coming up. Maybe it's the Thanksgiving get together. You know, there's so many reasons why we want photos and why we want video. And a lot of times with our phones, we just don't bother doing it. Yeah, maybe a photo every now and then or a lot, but really you don't record on your video. Can you even find your video record on your phone? Sometimes it's so deep in the phone, it's actually hard to get, and then the moment's over. With this, the other thing I love is I kept popping it open. Listen to this.
Yep,
It's literally on. I can hear through the audio on here that this is on and it's ready to go almost instantly.
It's ready to go instantly, built-in microphone, so you get great sound quality. So yeah, you made a great point. Digging in your phone to find the right menu, my mom can do this. She's not always so comfortable with her cell phone trying to find that menu. So you open it right up, what do you wanna do? You wanna start shooting video? No problem, you touch with your thumb right here. If you wanna zoom in, let me just kind of focus on something and I'll show you what you can do. So I can't even, oh, I'm so sorry. I can't even see exactly what's over there, but with this 60 times digital zoom, I mean, you want to hold it real steady or put it on a tripod, but look at how amazing that's going to be, even from a great distance. And then you want to play them back, you touch on the touch screen, and you can even see the preview of the clips that are right here. They start to move right in front of your eyes, and then you can just play everything right there. I mean, it's so fast, so fun, so easy.
One question, taking photos, but the second thing is an update. I have 50 left in the blue and 50 left in the silver. Those are going to sell out here during this airing. So there's the blue, there's the silver. Take advantage of 5 Flex and everything electronic. electronics all weekend is free shipping. So you save a little more money there, which is nice. How do we take a photo?
Okay, really, really easy. There's a button right on the top. So it's right here.
Oh, nice.
All you're gonna do, yeah, I know. It's
get
never been
here.
Easier.
So that is so easy. All right, here
270
we go.
Degree rotating screen, so we love that. So all you do is you go into home right here, and then you can do, I mean, you can touch anywhere on this screen to get to anywhere. It's so easy. And then whatever you wanna do, you just touch this button right here to take your still photos. If you wanna go on your menu, you touch right here. Oh, sorry, my head is always in the way. So it's really, really a simple system. If you want that light turned on, like you were saying a second ago, all you do is touch that one little button right there, and there's your super bright dual LED lights. We all know a lot of our favorite family memories happen in like dimly lit restaurants, right? Or in our houses in the evening when we're blowing out candles. This is going to give
this
you gorgeous
cool.
video quality.
And it's all so crazy,
so
lightweight.
Easy.
Like it's just nothing to
right?
carry. It's not heavy at all.
Really?
Hi, Miss Lori, thanks for hanging out
Thank
with us.
Thank you, great
we'll
to see you.
We'll be back later tonight, yes?
Yes, I'll
and
be
you're
back
on tomorrow,
11.
I'm sure.
8 a.m.
Okay, good. We'll see you at 11.
I'll see you then.
All right, we got more coming up. Just a little update. 3 dozen left in the blue. So I love the blue. Isn't that great? And again, you know, we don't capture video very often because we can't find it on our phones, nor do we want to clog the phone up with a lot of video because it eats up all that memory. You don't have to now. Just have something separate that's lightweight and easy to carry. All right, let me tell you about Protection Plus. I mentioned it a moment ago, but I want to remind you because we do have some really, really good electronics here at HSN. What I like about our Protection Plus is it's no hassle. There's no surprises, there's no deductibles. All those other plans, like for my phone, they're like, oh yeah, I had cracked it and I had insurance. And they said, it's $150. I go, no, I've got insurance. They go, it's $150. I go, well, forget it, I'll just live with a crack. With ours, it's easy. If you'd like to learn more, you can go to hsn.com. All right, coming up just around the corner, I am so pumped about this, the Chromebook from HP with a printer included.
Don't miss a thing with the HP.